thing if you were a freak, he fitted in. And for us that was really good because we were outsider freaks.
We would kind of walk up and down the North Road in Bell's Hill, kind of planning what it would be like when we had our first number one records, and what will you say in your speech when you get your awards?
We started busking.
We would
come into the city centre in Glasgow here, you know, like a fiver or a tenner. You'd go up to Spudgy Lake and get a big potato and cheese.
We would kind of.
Stephen said, let's start a label and put out this record and bring David in and be involved with it as well. I said, yeah, okay, I'm up for that.
Yeah, it was really honest and direct, and it was pretty ramshackle because, you know, we're all fairly new to our instruments, but it was, and I suppose it was all that kind of original punk spirit that you could just, like, why shouldn't you make a record?
Yeah. Well, if you'd said that to me in the 80s, that we were going to sell like 60 million records and we were all going to become like multi-millionaires, I'd have went, no. It's us you're talking about. We're just trying to get to the end of the week.